Then children,
let me see.
Are you ready?
Let me see.
Take out uno English book.
Let me see.
And take out uno dictionary.
Now come, this is English class. Lieutenant City with the English class. So put down your math books and biology books and put down them fast. Papa, 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 fast. English class. Lieutenant City with the English class. Put down your history book and make sure that all the other textbooks pass. Mama,
follow me now. Children, me a begging up your attention. The whole of uno come here forget education. Don't say picnic can help out situation. We want brilliant children to help out the nation. Today we are going to start with punctuation. After that we are going to touch composition. Hold on the little, this is most significant. We have to touch little sentence construction.
English class, Lieutenant teacher in the English class. So put down your maths books and biology books and put down your
quotation, question mark, sign of exclamation. Now students, it's time for composition. Select a topic and write introduction. Write the body with enough information. Paragraph it properly with good comprehension. Close it up with a good conclusion.
English class, Lieutenant teacher with the English class. So put down your math books and biology books and put down them fast. Papa, 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 fast. English class, Lieutenant teacher with the English class.
Listen me feeling. Just what she a do with sentence construction. Use adjectives when you're making descriptions. Use verbs when you're dealing with action. Before, after, and but are conjunctions. At it on between are prepositions. Noun a place, animal, things, abstract are someone. Him and her and she, them they are pronoun. Merrily, happily, quickly, them they are adverb. Composition.